What's good, it's your boy Montana 300, man. Rap God, FG shit, man. Shout out to World Class Lifestyle. You already know what it is, man. Squad.
Okay, jump on the jet, so I'm clearing. Okay, talk, but I'm not talking. Let's go. Okay, smoke that boy just like a cigarette. If that bitch had to make a fuss, move. I'm on some more shit.
Bro, hold on, bro.
How is there so much creativity up in one man? Giving kids food for their thoughts, I feel like a lunch man. Niggas spent their last on a pair of shoes with a jump man. Feeling like a meal when he walk, he must be a Bucks fan.
What up, y'all? Welcome back to World Class Lifestyle. And today we are reacting to Lil Uzi Vert, Futsal Shuffle 2020. Let's get straight to it.
Yo, sing this shit. Are y'all fucking dumb?
I ain't dumb, my nigga. Shit.
Okay, all my checks, I just be clearing. She sell my dick and she get delirious. Okay, jump on the jet so I'm clearing. Okay,
bro, imagine that shit. This nigga said she suck my dick until she get delirious. Like, nigga, what? We all want that. Female that can do that shit, slide in my DMs, my shit all on the screen.
Okay, jump on the jet so I'm clearing. Okay, pop, but I'm not talking. Let's go. Okay, smoke that boy just like a cigarette. If that bitch had to make a fuss move, damn, I'm on some more other shit.
Bro, hold on, bro. Y'all heard this nigga, this shit. This nigga said, okay, port, but I'm not talking new. Y'all know Newport? And then he said, smoke that little boy like a cigarette. Newports ain't those cigarettes and shit? Don't be smoking no cigarettes. That shit cancerous, dude. Like, that shit cold, though.
If that bitch had to make a fuss move, damn, I'm on some more other shit. I got a whole nother rich. I'm on a new level. I was fucking on your bitch. She was riding on my dick. She ain't even too bad. I swear these niggas, they bitches. I swear they
all this. Who's he running this shit? Bro, he's actually like running this shit. This nigga said, yo, bitch, she riding on my dick and she didn't need two pedals. You know how you ride on a bike and shit? Bro, she riding it like that. Uzi, send her my way. I know I'm asking for a lot, my nigga, but like, send her my way. Shit, I'm lonely as shit. Bro.
They mad about that, but it's only you killer. She said my name on the phone. Only thing she said me under is probably that you let. No, I don't got problem alone. Only thing in my pocket is probably I'm some blue shadow. She try to leave me alone.
Then
she
got hold on. Uzi said something about the you letter. I don't know. He said she saved my number in her phone and it was only the you letter. I don't know. Uncle? But no, I don't think so. Uzi? Maybe Uzi, maybe it's just Uzi. And then he said, I don't got no provolone. All I got is that blue cheddar. He's saying he don't got no motherfucking shit. Ones, twos, a $2 bill is real, by the way. Fives, tens, twenties, fifties. He got them $100 bills. That blue cheddar, that blue money, nigga.
Oh, and I got 50s on me. I call it your loose cheddar. Jeremy Scott's all on my feet. I had a cougar with me, so I call that girl Corella. I am the richest nigga in my city. I can make it rain like no matter what still was. I know that girl, she has.
Bro, come on, Uzi, bro. All I got is blue cheddar on me. He said, whenever I got 50s on me and shit, I call that shit loose cheddar. Like, that's just the loose change. Y'all know, what's the next biggest bill after the 100? The 50. So he just calling that shit loose cheddar. And then he said, I am the richest nigga in my city. Ain't he from Philly or something like that? I think he is from Philly. I'm not sure. Y'all let me know about that in the comments. I can make it rain no matter the weather. Like, he can make that shit rain. Hey, even though that bitch ass nigga taking most of his money and shit, like 80%. This is just a rumor. 80%, 90%. DJ, whatever the fuck his name is, he ain't even important right now. That nigga Uzi still getting cake, you bitch ass nigga.
I know that girl, she got swag. But when it comes to putting it together, she could do better. I send that girl a DM. She ain't asking me to. You know that I gotta shoot
you out, yeah. Bro, that shit was low-key cold. I'm thinking in my head, he talking about shooting as a gun. He probably is shooting at that, like, talking about that. He said, I shot that girl a DM. So he shot her one DM. And then he said, she didn't answer, so I gotta shoot two at her. He gotta shoot two more. Or he gotta shoot one more to make it two DMs in total. That shit cold. Because, hey, I won't lie, if it's a female, you know, I DM her and shit, and then she don't respond to my shit, but she leave my shit on scene, I'd be like, all right, bet. Then I put the okay emoji and shit like that. Then when I pop, I don't want to hear your ass trying to come to me and shit. Oh, no, suck my dick.
That girl she got with my clone. I told that little girl that she got it, she do better. Cop, are you serious? I swear my money is serious. Okay, all my checks, I just be clearing. She said my dick, she get delirious. Okay, jump on the chest.
Bro, he back on that motherfucking, but it's the chorus. This gotta be the chorus. This came around two times, bro. I'm liking this shit, bro. The Futsal Shuffle, I ain't never seen the nigga do the dance, but I heard that he got a dance coming. I guess this is the dance up on the screen and shit.
On that boy just like a cigarette. If that bitch had a nigga, fuss move. They try to cut me down, but it say I'm too low. Jump, turn me up. I said turn me up. I cannot hear my phone.
But hold on, bro. This man said they try to cut me down when they say I'm too low. That's the lowest of the lows. Y'all don't do no, bro. If you do that shit to people, whenever they low and you try to cut them down more, like if they on 1% and then you try to cut them down to 0.5, you a bitch. sliding his DMs and sliding under his comments with positive shit, not no negative shit.
Do what I want, I'ma be in your roots. I'ma take a dub, I'ma learn. I ain't never been no type that loose. Going like this, I ain't getting no study. Everything I got, man, I got it in a hurry. If I love you.
Hold on, I just wanna say that shit I just threw up, I was saying a dub. He said, I'm a dub, I'ma always win. He said, fuck your rules. I'ma do it my way. Like he said, so when I threw that shit up this shit, I was saying dub. And I know Westside, I ain't no gang member. I don't do none of that shit. I am not about that life, but I ain't no bitch though. But my nigga said, I was born like this. I ain't do no study. Like he ain't had to do no fucking reading, no motherfucking looking up. He came out the womb, Lil Uzi Vert. Tattoos on his face and everything. Like he was a rock star when he came out the pussy. He was singing and shit, hitting notes out the fucking womb.
If I love you, better say that you love me. And if I trust you, better say that you trust me. Talk about the bag, the mood, the guap. I'm at the bank, only time that I'm running. Say, I'm on the road, I cannot stop. I'm running through obstacles, I'm in the
gap. Hold on, he said I'm running through obstacles. Oh, he said I'm running through obstacles. What? Okay, I thought he said something different. He said I'm running through obstacles, I'm in a hurry. So he's trying to hurry up and get to that money. Like he said, the only time he's running is when he's at the bank. If I tell you I love you, you better say it back. And if I tell you I trust you, you better say that shit back too. You better trust me and you better love me. Not just say it, actually. You better mean that shit and show me that shit.
Got that, if it's you first, we gon' pop that. Marginal, I'm a little nigga, that's not that. What you got on? Obsessed too many nylons. I say my righteous girl, yeah, she say right on. When I hit that girl, I look at
her. I said, bro, this nigga said that's my righteous girl and she say right on. Y'all know, like, you know, the motherfuckers be like, right on, dude, and shit like that. That's what they be doing. Like, righteous and right? Come on. I like that, Uzi.
My righteous girl, yeah, she say right on. When I hit that girl, I look at her.
Bro, Lil Uzi Vert, this nigga, bro, if I swear, bro, this should be pissing me off every time I see a story like this. Let this man drop his album, bro. Cause this nigga Lil Uzi Vert different than shit. I love how this nigga get on the track and he just run that shit and he dominated. He just so cold with that shit, and I know Eternal Attack gonna be amazing. Just wait till you get up out of that shit, bro. I'm telling you, that's gonna be a slapper. Eternal Attack, come on.
Do 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 do. Thank you. Lil Uzi Vert leaves. Supposed to be staying still right now. Ready, set, go.
Oh. So, I'm guessing that he was, like, you know, like, showing somebody how to do the dance or something like that. Because I heard him. He said, you gotta be standing still right now. Ready, set, go. So, I guess that the person was about to do the dance. I guess it's a video or some shit like that. I ain't gonna even lie to you. I just reacted to the audio. So, if this nigga drop a motherfucking music video while I'm editing this hoe in, like, a couple hours, I will be fucking pissed the fuck off. I promise you I will. But I'll react to that too, you know, drop that shit too, because it's two different things. This is me listening to the lyrics, and that'll just be me reacting to the visuals and the motherfucking fussle shuffle, whatever it is. If y'all enjoyed this video, please make sure I hit that like button. Comment down below what y'all rate this song out of 10. Me? Bro, Uzi, I ain't heard no Uzi in a minute, bro. I get this an 8.5 because I know whenever I see the visuals to this shit, that shit gonna bump it up to a 9, 9.5 on me. Uzi Cold is a bitch. Do not sleep on this nigga. Share all of my videos and don't be stingy. And please make sure I hit that subscribe button, push the bell so that y'all get notified every single time I drop a video. Thanks for watching.
But I'm not talking new. Let's go. Okay, smoke that boy just like a cigarette. If that boy try to make a fuss move, I'm on some more of the shit. I got a whole nother rich. I'm on a new level. I was fucking on your bitch. She was riding on my dick. She ain't need two levels.
Past is futuristic, they'll never get it. I wish for this, not knowing what it'll be worth by the time I get it. Thought drugs would make me love you harder, but you still ain't feel it.